A returning veteran is not a wounded and broken person looking for a handout.
I had a dream to serve and take the freedoms that we have, you know, and really do my part.
You have a whole generation of veterans who really know how to think on their feet, and it's the discipline that they've been taught that helps get them through that.
I think what we're simply asking for is a chance to continue to serve. It's a chance to continue to contribute.